izvo
zvamaita so vamwe mari iyo yamatengesa
matiketivamwe
vakatotinini ndane ndakaudza neumwe kwazi mwana wangu
anditengera bangalo
400 and something cash.
400 and something
okay, cash. If you want to tell you to continue with football, no, that I'm stopping.
Then I said,
uona uchiti kana wakuda kuselektwa kuchikoro kunzi vagoni vaya
woita
sousi vagoni
kutambakukandora
kana chinondoita hangu ndoda kuti wephysiotherapy yemasports ndikati kugula unzwe zvavanoita yakati kwaiwe ipindukata
nechionaupindurandikati
kugula unzve kuti vanoita
seiukai
they go with the
footballersndikati
nesavadhaka
Even on Saturday,
yes.
Doing that in front of God.
Then I said, study what will help
you tomorrow.
That we sweep the
streets.
Amen.
Amen.
There are some people who are praising themselves.
Study at Chaita in Lord's Supper.
The study that we are doing now is for the Lord's Supper.
And
all you need to do.
What is coming?
Just study one
book. Concentrate on what is coming.
Concentrate on what is coming.
Yeah. What's up? What's up?
You know what trouble young people? They struggle with choosing their careers. If they become successful in those two areas.
If you want to choose a career,
those who want to whisper in their influence, they will tell you courses that are not allowed.
Life is supposed to keep you upright.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yes. Someone
said that
if it is possible, because our Jesus was a health worker.
Because these two things go along to feel pity for
someone
who is sick.
And the grace that you do when someone is having dementia and when someone is ill
should be used.
Is the same grace that should be used.
And that's the gospel. Mwari unenge anewe ikoko nesabato
ndibvise
pamba kongo da kuti iwe ukasaenda anoribvisa
ndianiaudakutotaukaona
wanetegwa nemuparidzi woneta kutaura nezvako warasika.
When you see a preacher is now tired to speak about your wrongdoings, then you know you're lost.
They say the poor man is lucky.
Someone came and said, can I just preach? I said, no.
What
are they
doing?
Why are we and we?
The children have done this so that I can come.
No, I will. We are not going
to go. We have fallen in trouble. If you know this is.
But I'm single. I will grow.
If you say I'm single, I will say
get married.
It's
very easy to grow.
It's very easy. If you want to get married,
just be upright.
Yes. Yes. God will say somebody.
I'm sure.
I'm a daughter.
You don't search for men.
Just be upright.
Be upright. You see all these women saying there's someone upright.
How do you go to that? Those who love you.
Yes.
I do not die so. I can go to the church.
What am I going to do now? saying, when you are called by the king, you are the best. He came running Uriah, yet he's coming to someone who is death, and that man caused his wife to conceive. Today we have beautiful food here, we will drink
and
eat. We don't know how much David had to pay for Uriah to eat and drink. It was the top alcohol.
How to punish you?
And they will be looking for what will punish you. To see how they can punish you.
To my kurunga.
When David heard Uriah is dead, he was happy. There where he was living, in the temple, in Zion, that's where David lived. He was happy that things but he didn't know that God is prophet. They will talk. Do you know the work of a preacher is to say God's view is not watching. Do you understand? I said, where I'm now going is the core. What did he say? He was a king. He had an army. He had killed.
How dare you say that to the king?
He understood that this mountain came from God.
God was really watching me better.
He knew that God had been watching him.
He
fell on the ground and cried.
iwonga na audzwa zvako ipapa kuna vamwe
asina kuya
kufisa this peace here na kuenda I'm feeling peace of mind peace yokuti hautomiwe
paunokanga peace that you've not been told where you go wrong what kind of peace is that peace of
uri mu right way kana turi mu broad way
are you in the right way or the broad way
uya kanakikwa nokuwana munhu anomuudza how wrong he was.
David was happy to have someone who tells him his wrongs.
Unondoudza kuti Nathan uyu akabva aita the best person in his life.
That Nathan became the best.
Auya kuvhura kuipa kwake.
Came to open okay. His sinfulness.
Pandakuenda manje.
Where I'm going.